that I've grown up with. It stood since 1973, fell down in the January rain. And all the things I thought would never sway, let themselves be blown away. And all my favorite clothes will begin to fray, forever lost in the glimmer of yesterday. When your best pals turn to strangers, you know that clock is working hard for overtime. And the house that I adore still looks the very same, just the furniture's in a slightly different place. All the things I thought would never sway, let themselves be blown away. And all my favorite clothes will begin to fray, forever lost in the glimmer of yesterday. Forever lost in the glimmer of yesterday. So my grandfather hates the Western world. It's not crowded enough and the loneliness seeps in. But at least he had my grandmother pass along his days, and they marched until she drifted away. They marched until she drifted away. They marched until she drifted away. And all the times I thought she'd never sway, as a kid I thought she'd stay that way. Well, as her fingertips began to fray, so the wind blew at my feet, and as mighty as I stood, my balance began to waver. Just like that tree my neighbor planted in the prime of his day, forever is lost in the hopes of yesterday. Forever is lost in the hopes of yesterday. And forever is lost in the stale hopes of yesterday.